I am become death, the destroyer of worlds.
I asked Ed in all innocence what would happen. It seemed an easy question with a simple answer. Knowing that it was an atomic bomb they were testing should have made me more aware of what would be involved. It was difficult for Ed to tell me. He finally answered, "There will be about 50 of us present, key workers. We ourselves are not absolutely certain what will happen."
Two people laughed. Few people cried. Most people were silent.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. The Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii by air, President Roosevelt has just announced.
Not be the same. I remembered the line from the Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita. Vishnu is trying to persuade the prince that he should do his duty, and to impress him takes on his multi-armed form. Says, "Now I am become death, the destroyer."